point is purely emotional, not economical. Now, for instance, in 1929...
Oh, goodness, that's wonderful. It really frightened you, didn't it?
Mr. Poppins, Mr. and Mrs. Kirby.
Oh, how do you do?
How do you do?
Mr. Poppins makes up these masks as a sort of a hobby.
Oh, really? I think he ought to warn people before he pops up in front of them like that.
Now, let me see. What can we talk about? Have you any hobbies, Mr. Kirby?